And for the last time, we'll head to the Kim Dae-jung Convention Center for fencing, the men's team foil. This is the gold medal match between Korea and France. We move on now. This is Kwok taking on Chastanet. Chastanet won the gold medal here in the individual competition, while Kwok won the bronze. Now we're moving on to Kwok Joon-hyuk and Baptiste Morin. And there, a very athletic play by Pouty. That is Maxime Pouty, able to avoid the touch. Very animated, all of these fencing athletes. A great battle there, and a point won by Park. Now 38-35, and in tight there, another point for Chastanet. And in this one, you can see even the athletes laughing a little bit as they get in close quarters, trying to get that touch. Now 1 point away from gold. Pouty trying to get it, and he does. France will win the gold medal in the men's team foil. Korea will win silver, while Italy takes the bronze.